this church, they both said I do. After punching cookies, they boarded the Interurban train. Fort Worth had a room with their name. Roy and Mabel were in their Sunday best. The other passengers wore their everyday dress. Roy and Mabel tried to blend in with the crowd, but soon their secret would be out. They took their seats, held each other's hands. All eyes were on this pretty woman and man. Roy took off his hat, a straw campanor. That's when the rice hit the floor. They spilled the rice, they spread the news. They're young and in love, and tonight they're cutting loose. They tied the knot, this bright and green, and they're riding the train for a cow town honeymoon. Through the Depression and World War II, they raised 5 kids, somehow made it through. There was laughter, love, and sacrifice, but they never did forget about the rice. They spilled the rice, they spread the news. They're young and in love, and tonight they're cutting loose. They tied the knot, this bright and groom, and they're riding the train for a cow town honeymoon. Now Wilma is a musician, Mary is an artist, Faye's a healthcare worker, Will a NASA scientist, Harold is a contractor, there's a dozen grandkids. Roy and Mabel are on the top of this family pyramid. They spilled the rice, they spread the news. They're young and in love, and tonight they're cutting loose. They tied the knot, this bride and groom, and they're riding the train for a cow.